Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for When the Roll is Called Up Yonder. And this is a late beginner, early intermediate level arrangement of the hymn. Before we start learning how to play it, let me play through it for you, and that way you'll have a demo recording you can listen to and practice with while you're learning to play this song. After that, I will teach you the song in 2 to 4 measure sections. So here is When the Roll is Called Up Yonder. So let's start by talking about the way this song is laid out. We'll have an intro, which is made up of measures 1 and 2. From there, it goes into verse 1. And verse 1 is measures 3 through 10. And then at measure 11, we have our first chorus. And it will be measures 11 through 18. Then we go back and repeat the first verse and first chorus again. And that will give us basically verse 2 and chorus 2. But on that second chorus, instead of doing measure 18, we will do measure 19. So it serves as a second ending. From there, we go into the third verse, which is measures 20 through 27. And then that will take us up to the third chorus, measure 28. This is in a different key than the key we start out in. We will start out in the key of F, but then here at measure 28, where we have chorus 3, we're going to modulate to the key of F sharp, and it will stay in F sharp till the end of the song at measure 35. Okay, so let's start working on the song. The first thing we have is the intro. It makes up measures 1 and 2, as well as 2 pickup notes right before measure 1. Here's what it sounds like. So right here, we're starting off with the B-flat above middle C with our 5th, followed by the G below that with our 4th. This brings us right up to measure 1, where we have this. Right here, this is C and A. That's middle C with finger 1, and then the A above that with finger 5. With the left hand, I'm playing C and F, the C below middle C with my 5th, and then the F above that with my 2nd. This all hits together, sustain pedal goes down. Right hand, play your A 2 more times, and play the F below that with your 3rd, and then we come back to this. Right here, this is B-flat and G, the B-flat below middle C with finger 1, and then the G above that with finger 4. With the left hand, I'm playing C and E, so the same C I just played with finger 5, but now I have the E above that with my 3rd. So left hand C and E, right hand B-flat and G, this all hits together, pedal up and down. Then right hand, play the G again, but this time with finger 5. 2 times. Then we'll play the E below that with finger 3, and then we come back to this.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.